So, you know, we need these things to heal in a proper, you know, as evenly as possible.
Okay.
So that's why massage is key, because often patients get massages and then several months down the road, you know, there are some areas of unevenness. That's because the inflammation is still active.
Okay.
So that's why the self-massage is also very important. Also remember, take some iron pills 4 weeks before surgery, up to 4 weeks after surgery.
Okay.
And remember to eat and drink a lot after surgery. Okay, lots of fluids, Gatorade, protein, chicken, meat, fish, and foods that aren't in this, such as lentils, spinach, and greens.
Okay.
Surgery takes about 2 hours, it's general anesthesia, and you go home the same day.
Okay, perfect. All right.
Questions?
No. Thank you.